Want that the knicht had thus his tongue told, and all the runt naster young ne old, that he ne said it was a noble story, and worthy for to draw into memoria, and namely the gentles every chon. Or host the loch and swore, so mount he gone, this gave the reed, and buckling is the mal. But say no who shall tell another tal, for truly the gam is well begun. Nu telleth ye, Sir Monk, if that ye kun, some what to quint with the knicht's tal. The miller that for drunken was all pal, so that the neath upon his horse is sad, in all the valley neither hood ne had, ne be the no man for his courtesy, but in Pilate's voice he gan to cria, and swore, be armes and be blown and bones, I can the noble tal for the nones, with which he will no quit the knicht's tal. Where the host saw that he was drunk of all, and said, Abide, Robin, my leve brother, some better man shall tell us first another. Abide, and at us werken thristily. Bin God's soul, quod he, that wall not e, for he will speak or ellis go me way. Where a host answered, tell on a devil way, thou art a fool, thy wit is overcome. No herkneth, quod the miller, all and summa, but first in manga protestation, that I am drunk, I knew it be me soon. And therefore if that I mispeng or sea, we did the all of soothwork I you pray. For I will tell a legend and a leaf, both of a carpenter and of his weave, who that a clerk hath sent to richt the scapa. The raven sweared and said, stint thee clampa, that be thee lewd drunken harlo tria. It is a student and eng a great folia, to bear an any man or him defama, and eke to bring in weavers in such fama. Thou mayst enough of other things seen. This drunken miller spake full soon again, and said, Leve brother, o' the wald, who hath no weave, he is no cock of wald. But he say not therefore that thou art done. There been full gold a weavers many own, and ever a thousand gold I ain't so bad. That knows thou wealth hisself, but if thou mad. We are too angry with me talent now. I have a weave per day as well as thou. Yet noldy, from the oxen in me plough, tak upon me more than enough, as damon of myself that he were own. I will believe a well that he have known. An husband shall not ben inquisitive of God's privity, nor of his weave. So he may finn the God's voice on fair, of fair men and needeth none than queer. What shall he more say, but this Milera, in all his wardes for no man forbear, but told his cheerless tall in his manner, but thinketh that he shall rehearse it here. And therefore every gentle wight he pray, for God's love deemeth not that he say, of evil intent, but for remote rehearse, here tell us all, bethy bentr or worse, or else false in some of me metera. And therefore, who so listeth not to hear, turn over the leaf and chase another tal, for he shall find the new, great and small, of story of thing that toucheth gentleness, and eke morality and holiness. Blameth not me if that ye chase amiss. The miller is a chair, ye knew well this. So was the raven ink and author a moo, and harlot tree they told him both a two. Aviseth you, and put me und of blam, and eke man shall not make an earnest of gam.